Brampton Lotto winner Barry Shell was thrown in jail on July 21st night after claiming his $4.4 million jackpot. Shell appeared at a Brampton court to face charges from 2003 for possession of stolen property and theft under $5,000. He was sought on a warrant for failing to appear. The 45-year-old said the newfound wealth hasn't changed his life.
It hasn't really changed except for the media coverage and buying a house.
And that's all you've done is just bought a house?
Bought in a house and invested the rest of the money.
And you plan on going back to work?
Yes, I do.
Shell's case has been adjourned until September 3rd.
And since winning this and being thrust into the spotlight, have you learned anything from it all?
Yeah. Well, to get somebody else to pick up my ticket.
For Sun Media, I am Tom Godfrey.